Trump declares strict new border rule, shuts down wide open loophole. Donald's new rule has Democrats up in arms. Get ready for the left to start complaining. Why? Because President Trump just scored another border victory for American citizens. The president has been fighting to end loopholes and any problems in our system that encourages border jumping. Today, he just closed one of the biggest yet. Trump announced a new change in policy that will fix a big hole in the system and make Americans safe. Cue liberal outrage in 3, 2, 1. From Reuters, the Trump administration on Wednesday unveiled new rules that would allow officials to detain migrant families indefinitely while judges consider whether to grant them asylum in the United States. Boom! Trump just announced new rules that would erase the limit families could stay in detention centers. Before this, families apprehended at the border were only kept in centers for a limited time. Then, they were released into the country. This made it impossible for our government to manage their cases and deport them if necessary. It was yet another example of the catch-and-release policy given to us by Democrats. It also meant that people wanting to jump the border knew they would get caught, but only stay in a detention center for only 20 days. Then, they are released into our country, the very thing they wanted in the first place. Good luck trying to track them down after a judge rules they should be deported. This policy was like rolling out the red carpet. Americans' rights and safety were obviously last in mind when it was created. Now, Trump is getting rid of this rule, meaning people who drag kids into this country have less incentive. Be sure that Democrats will sue to block this new rule, as they've sued over every single rule Trump passes to help Americans. It's as if they don't care about Americans at all. But the president is not messing around. He vowed to protect Americans, and come hell and high water, he's going to do it. Share to thank Trump for ending catch and release.